Friday. So the question this week was, what's your favorite cereal and why? Well, my favorite cereal is all different brands, well not brands, flavors of Captain Crunch cereal. And the why should be pretty obvious. All the cereals are rather delicious. But I really don't know what it represents about me. According to David, it means I'm a pirate and have an affinity for peanut butter and berries. Yeah. Don't know about that. Tuesday, I think you're crackhead. Henceforth, the sniffing. If you sniff crack. Wednesday, I'm just reminding her that she's a sexual creeper. Oh, you got a cell phone. You're like 18. I was 17 when I got my cell phone. So, I just wanted to point out that we were super duper awesome rebellions. Oh, everyone seems to have gotten an Easter basket this past Easter, which would be the reason for getting Easter baskets. I didn't get an Easter basket, but in my family, once you hit a certain age, you stop getting Easter baskets and buy your own freaking candy. That one over there, though, he got 3 Easter baskets. Lucky little brat. I think it's really awesome that you're playing the violin, because there are 3 instruments in my life that I wanted to play: piano, the guitar, and the violin. Because they're all beautiful instruments of music making. I think it was Thursday that I asked if the week was dragging on, like it felt like that. I feel like it's still 11 in the morning, 3 days ago. I don't think that any time has passed by. It's been a long, ridiculously awful week. I want to talk about the cars we saw yesterday. The Roadrunner actually is a Hot Wheel. Do you care to tell me why you're shaking your head over there? Do you care to tell me why you're shaking your head?
No.
What's your problem?
My popsicle didn't do what I wanted it to.
Is that really why you were shaking your head?
Yeah. I did a good job of getting most of the blue off the first layer, and then I tried to get the red off, and it all came off at once, and I'm not happy with it.
How does that make you feel?
Man.
I think someone needs to make a trip to the Bowman Center.
Stop.
Of the Roadrunner, or at least a very similar version of it. Because as soon as I saw that car, I was like, hey, doesn't my son have a Hot Wheel that looks like that? And then the other thing I wanted to say about the cars was, since when do they sell cars on eBay? I was very confused about this. Apparently David over there, who is depressed about his popsicle, says they've been doing this for a while. But if you go as far as selling cars on eBay, before you know it, you're going to be selling people on eBay. I mean, I'm sure there's already been cases of it this past year where
people sell parts of their body for advertisements. And there's a guy who sold his forehead to, I think, Pepsi. And he got a Pepsi logo tattooed on his forehead, so that's advertising. They do that on eBay.
Wow. So, just real quick, I made an intro for my video, and I asked everyone if they would say whether they liked it or not, or if they wanted one, so that I can propose one, but, I'm assuming since no one said anything that no one liked it, but I think it is about time we get an intro. I know me and Monday had talked about it previously, but we didn't really do anything because we couldn't decide on a song that we wanted to do, or if we wanted to do a picture, or we just wanted to pause the video and play, like, 30 seconds of the song, if even that much. But, yeah, I thought it was about time someone went in that direction. But, yeah. And then the other thing I said last week was I want a name for my car, and no one addressed that either, so, We just call it Carlos. Well, I call it Carlos. David refuses to do that. He calls it Petey, which I think is ridiculous.
Who's in the house? JC! Do you want to do it?
Who's in the house? JC?
Are you happy now?
If you haven't seen that video, you need to head over to Ray William Johnson's channel, because it's in his video for Thursday, which I don't know if any of you watch him, or if, I think Monday does, regularly, or fairly regularly. If no one's noticed, though, that does watch him, he's changed his videos from Sunday and Wednesday to Monday and Thursday, because that's when they were getting up anyway, and yeah.
I don't know if any of you have picked your jokes out yet, but I sure haven't.
Or at least in the picture they...
See you Monday.